In a quiet Celtic village nestled between rolling hills, a timid blacksmith named Eamon uncovered an ancient cauldron of courage. With each hammer strike upon its enchanted metal, his heart grew bolder. When a ruthless warlord threatened his people, Eamon, now courageous, confronted the menace. Through bravery and cunning, he united the divided clans, defending his home with the strength he found within the mystical cauldron of courage. Subscribe for more eye-opening stories.